Hello everyone, welcome to this meshing video. Today we will be meshing a vascular geometry. The geometry artery in this case is topologically simpler. However, the sudden constrictions and expansions along with the bifurcations make it complex. In this video, we will mesh this geometry with simple blocking structure. The block building strategy would be to create a cross-sectional wireframe on each arteriole and extend them to address the entire artery in a step-by-step manner. Let's go through the steps of building the topology. Step 1. Faces are being created on each arteriole end using Create Corner on Surface option. Step 2 is to build blocks for the arteriole by copying these faces to the artery. Corners are being positioned such that the block structure lie within the geometry surfaces. The next step is to link these faces and then extend them to address the entire artery wall. The entire block structure is created for the artery. The next step is to create an O-grid topology, for which all the faces have to be grouped and wrapped. Before wrapping the topology, the faces on each of the openings have to be excluded from wrap. To do that, hold the F key on the keyboard and select the two diagonal corners of the desired face. A pink line appears as shown here if a face is excluded from wrap. All the 5 faces are excluded from wrap. Let's execute the wrap with a ratio of 1%. Now that we created the O-grid topology, let's remove the face exclusion. To do that, hold the F key and select the same diagonal corners to remove the face exclusion line. Next, the faces are assigned to its respective surfaces, starting from surface ID 0. The topology is valid and good for grid generation. Before starting the grid generation process, let's refine the grid. It can either be done by modifying the density or by increasing the number of blocks. I am choosing to do a combination of both. The topology has run for 5000 sweeps approximately. It may differ depends on the topology position. Let's load the grid to view. The grid generator ensures that the mesh smoothly transitions in the constructed regions. Overall, the grid looks good. It has 150 blocks with a maximum skew of 0.7. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel to get updates on new videos.